I totally forgot. There's no way around it, guys. I do have to wait a recording. Well, I could have waited, but then I couldn't have saved. So if I would died, I would have returned into a werewolf either way. So I'm just gonna run away from the dragon for now, like the coward werewolf I am. Just explore it as werewolf. My companion will come at some point. Prefer not, but at the moment, there's no other way around it. Items because I'm a werewolf. Convenience. A little tip for you, Bethesda, if you're gonna redo it in Elder Scrolls 6, which is fine, you know, the whole vampire werewolf, it's nice to have, but allow individual persons to cancel it manually if they want to. If they want to make use of it at a maximum day one, they will do that without the need to cancel. But this ain't working, you know, I can't lose shit right now. All because of that fucking dragon, guys. Alexander the Great? No. What was the lore with the sword? Not quite sure anymore. You know, only the virtuous one, or the honorable one, whatever, could draw the sword from the stone. I can't recall, you know, the name of it, but you guys get what I mean, I'm pretty sure of that. Years later, I'm still a werewolf. Board. Yay, werewolf is wearing off. Yay! Took about 10. There we go, much better. Ooh. And me likey. Wait, what? I can't even take the sword? I'm not virtuous enough, guys. I'm not honorable enough. Sad life. What? That's it. Probably quest related or something. Alright, so let's kill that motherfucking dragon. Yeah, it's definitely quest related. There's a secret area behind that door. I'm most certain of it. Lock screen for my mouse. I was pretty sure I had it. Maybe still my downloads. Yeah, I know, guys. I gotta clean my downloads list. Can't recall the name of the program either. So if you see me alt tap, it's because of the fact that I, you know, sometimes when I press right mouse click for with bow or shield, you know, and my, I have dual screen, you know, and sometimes it goes out of screen apparently, and then, you know, you see right click, mouse click, watch preview, etc. Don't want to accidentally press those and fuck up the recording, so that's why I alt tap, to show you guys. Understand. Didn't notice until now. Does explain why my OBS had, shall we say, a will of its own. Alright, dragon, we've got some bone to pick. Queen, my brother. get him, Lucian. Lucian LaChance.
Better not be all the things you just can't even thought of.
Has that age arrived again?
Who's there?
Oh. hole.
Say I'd mind heading out of here. I still need to get paid, of course. Get yourself settled then.
Talk to Captain Gowland if you're looking to book passage.
Yes? Can I help you?
Need something? Do you need something? All right, let's see what you have.
Joined through the powers of the void.
What is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Listener,
fight. I want to have a lot of this stuff. Fortify Garraway, nice. Tiny bit overweight.
Your days will soon. Of Sith is. dead father works through me. His work has just begun.
Not enough letter strips. Okay, I didn't saw that one coming.
What, pray, away?
Well, I have plenty. Right, all the daggers are at the enchant table.
Again. The Dread Father works through me, and his work has just begun. One day, you will serve our Dread Father, as I do now. I remember Skyrim from my youth, and the glistening crimson on fields of white. Perhaps we should find a random stranger to murder. it now. You and I, joined through the powers of the void. Serve our dread father as I do now. What prey awaits us? The Dread Father works through me. His work has just begun. On, brother. There is murder in the air. I can taste it. the savior of the Dark Brotherhood, all hail the listener.
Just wanted to check if it's a permanent name or, you know,
perhaps we should
one time
find
only.
A random stranger to murder. Practice does make perfect. The Dread Father worked.